So a very warm welcome to my students here. I hope everybody is safe and sound, keeping healthy and studying as well. I am taking math in grade 4. In the last class, we have completed exercise 3.2. Now let us go to the exercise 3.3. What is the first bit here? Solve each of the following. Okay, what is the first question they have given here? 75,698 plus 23,698. Minus 63,258. Okay, so what exactly they are asking means they are saying firstly we have to add this two number. Okay, what is the result we will get? We have to subtract with this number. Okay, let us do this. Okay, this is our solution. I am starting solving here. So this is 75,698 plus firstly we have to add this two numbers. So 23,698. Okay, so let us start this adding. So let us start. 8 plus 8 16. So 6 here, 1 carry here. 9 plus 9 18 plus 1 19. So 9 here, 1 carry here. 6 plus 6 12 plus 1 13. So 3 here, 1 carry here. 5 plus 1 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 7 plus 2, 9. Okay. So, what we got here? 99,396. So, what we have to do? We have to subtract with this 63,258. Because in the starting question only, firstly we have to add these two numbers. So, we have added these two numbers. So, what is the result we will get? So, this is our difference, means this is our result we got after adding these two numbers. So we have to subtract with this number. Okay, with this number we have to subtract it. Okay, I am taking here 99,396 because we got here, no? So what we have to do? We have to subtract with 63,258. Okay. Okay, let us start. Okay, 6 minus 8 we cannot do. So, we have to take borrow from 9. So, it will become 16. 16 minus 8 is 8. This will become 7. This will become 8. Because it is already 9. But he has given one number to side number. So, it will become 16. So, this will become 8. Because 1 is reduced from 9. So, this will become 8. 8 minus 5 is 3. Okay, 8 minus 5 is 3. This 3 minus 2 is 1. 9 minus 3 is 6. 9 minus 6 is 3. Okay, so what we got the result? We got 36,138. Okay, understood? Like that you have to solve. Easy, no? Yes, very easy. Okay, let us do the second one. So, this is our second question. 85,692 plus 23,569 minus 10,245. Let us do this. 85,692 plus 23,569. Okay, 9 minus 2. 11, 1, 1 carry here, 9 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 5, 12, 7 plus 5 is 12, so 2 here, 1 carry here, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 8 plus 2, 10, okay, 8 plus 2, 10, okay, so we got here, 9. So what we have to do here? We have to subtract with another 1. 16290. This will be lakh. So 1,09,261 minus 10,245. So 542. 0 and 1. Okay, so let us do the subtraction. So 1 minus 5 we cannot do, so we have to take borrow from 6. So this will become 11. Okay, this will become 11. Okay, so 11 minus 5 is 11 minus 5 is 6. This will become 5 because has already given, no? 5 minus 4 is 1, 2 minus 2 is 0, 9 minus 0 is 9, 0 minus 10 minus 1. Now we will calculate these two numbers. So 10 minus 1 is 9. Okay, so 10 minus 1 is 9. Okay, understood? So this is our required result. Understood how we have to do? This is a way to solve the following problems. Okay, in the next class, I am going to start the second bit. I hope this is a concept. Thank you.